everyone. I hope you all doing well out there.
Well, Ingen Akyorik celebrated his 43rd birthday, but not on set of his new project as we hoped. But he celebrated his birthday with some of his dearest and closest friends. It happened before going on sets of Kushatma means Siege series, which is now going to present with the name of Old Money. And you remember Black Money Love? We hope it will be work like Black Money Love. Wishing him best of luck. Well, the shooting has started now and Ingen has started his work as well. But we thought he would celebrate his birthday definitely on set as per his saying in his last interview. But anyhow, like last year, Ingen Akyorik's stylist Igor Sheriff arranged a birthday party for him. And the party was arranged for Ingen Akyorik by Igor Sheriff this year too, where they celebrated not only his birthday but also celebrate Ingen's dear colleague Binur Kaya's success. While Igor celebrated Ingen Akyorik's birthday and called Ingen her family in her grand story. Well, neither Tuba Boyukasun nor Demet Özdemir wished him his birthday. Last year, Demet not only wished him but also sent a beautiful bouquet to him with a beautiful note. And Ingen also reached on Demet's birthday celebration party last year. How she forgot to wish him this year. Well, a little remembrance for a person who shared a good bonding, a great relationship or friendship on workplace with anyone. Wishing birthdays or anniversaries to him or her is a great example of this little remembrance. Anyway, this is Still Live. I'm going to end this video. Will you catch you later in a new video? Till then, take care of yourself. Bye for now.